You got it. I'll take it.
Okay.
The shovel is beside you right there. I think I'll dye these.
Or try to.
Dry and dye. Dry and dry. Now that can be dug straight through the middle of it. Like that's how you replenish them or whatever as you.
There's some wood here. I don't know what that is.
Maybe a log. I had logs between that tree and the house to keep that tree from going close to the house.
Okay.
Instead, it looks like it pushed the house out of the way. Huh.
Right, so. Well, that's going to be the problem with the planter. Right by the log.
See? I wonder if we remove the dirt, if we just dug around it and just with our hands brush the dirt away, we could just clip with the clippers the roots that are joining them.
Yeah, maybe. Well, let's just see how far I can go this way.
Okay.
It's always good to get the plant a little bit loose.
Mm-hmm. You have tough feet, you know? I had tough feet when I was a teenager. I went barefoot all the time.
Okay, well, let's see.
Here's the clippers if you found them.
I think somewhere here is something.
here.
The sun is coming out.
Yay!
Somewhere. There's a little one. There must be more. Let's stay there.
Is it going down underneath? Do you think it's got a taproot?
No idea.
Oh, that's something there. Did you cut that one?
No.
You want me to get the shovel under the whole thing? There's something here too. Don't go in here. Oh, this is that chunk of wood. Oh, that's what that is. There's definitely something right here. I can't get down there.
I'll go to the washroom.